Who is Z0064?
Zoo?
I guess.
I don't know. Another West Coast player I've seen in the brackets a lot.
I'm angry's been around a few years now. Probably like...
I played him at Snowstorm.
4 or 5 years, maybe? He was playing, I believe, before I moved. I've been out here 3 years, 3.5 years.
I have, like, zero memory of playing him, though. So that was...
Which Snowstorm? One?
Snowstorm 5.
Oh.
So I was sick. I just played my pools matches and then dropped out.
Yeah.
I, like, don't remember anything.
This is why I don't TL stuff.
It had nothing to do with that.
Like dealing with, like, idiots all the time.
Yeah, dude, like I said, you're a lot nicer than I am, because I would have just been like, peace, and just DQ everyone. Like...
Oh my god, it's some pro farmer that plays. It's funny when you join.
Oh, it doesn't play console, so not relevant. Bad for as much.
Like... One side of the bracket is all the way completed up to winner's finals, and Sombrero, we're still waiting for him to play his second round match.
Okay, now they should finally be playing. Oh my god.
If it lags in yours, just DQ.
I tested with him and he wasn't lagging.
I think I mean, in your set. Whoever you play.
Well, I lost.
I know, but you played winner. You played loser. Losing.
Right, yeah. I should have just put the TO hammer down like way sooner, honestly.
You should just play a three-person free-for-all with them, and whoever gets last is eliminated.
That would have been fun.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, I mean, Stannis, if it's an event where, like, time is gonna be an issue, then sure.
Yeah, you're right, Beef. I should have dropped the TO hammer a lot sooner this tourney.
Too many people, they have power, but they just don't know how to wield it.
That's what I'm saying. You gotta be vicious. I, was like kind of half TOing Zenith 1 year. And calling matches. And it's, you know, the 15 minute window. And then Wizzy never showed up. And I went to Nintendo dude, and I was like, Wizzy didn't show up, I'm DQing him. And he was like, and then he like ran off. And like wrestled him over. I was like, this is top player privilege if I've ever seen it.
No, top player privilege is when like someone's hours late to a wave and they just like bump them to a different one. I've seen that.
I have not seen that. Why would nobody want to be the mean TO? It's
so easy. Like, it's so much easier to be a mean TO.
Yeah.
No, I was trying not to be mean, alright? But now I see, like, that's the only way.
But it's also, like the question is... Well, not... Yes, but I was gonna say, like... If one person... Like, it's better to be mean to one person than to inconvenience the others in the event.
But, like, the thing is, like, both of them were, like, delaying in their own way.
Yeah.
Like, Umbreon was lagging for a bit, and then Fergus went to, like, the bathroom for, like, 10 or so minutes.
So, you know, so I would have just been like, yeah, you guys are down. Like, you're done. Both of you. It's double DQ.
Double Dairy Queen.
Yep.
Oh, that'd be great.
Dude. Is it an In-N-Out night, or do I get Indian food?
It should never be an In-N-Out night, because the place is garbage.
In-N-Out is... Probably, like, in terms of fast food, the healthiest option.
I think it's the, like, the worst quality fast food I've ever had.
I heavily disagree with that. I've had Checkers. I mean, you've had McDonald's and Burger King.
Yeah,
like,
they're both much better. Especially, recently.
I don't know. I mean, maybe it's just different places. Because, like... The more populated an area, the quicker they have to get everything going, you know what I mean? So, like, if you go to the In-N-Out by the airport, that line is constant.
Oh, yeah, that place is crazy.
Like, you cannot be there, and there won't be a line. But the place that I go to, the line stretches around the corner, but it only stretches around the corner for, like, 2 or 3 hours out of the time they're open. And I've noticed anytime it's a long line, I'll get my stuff, and I'll be like, damn, this isn't really, like, great. But I went there with no cars one time, and it was, the cheese was fantastic, the beef tasted, like, actually well-cooked.
Dude,
I was like, okay.
One time, Josh and I got the grease truck sandwiches at Rutgers. Mm-hmm. We got there right when they opened. That was...
Oh, that was probably...
It was amazing.
It was
so good.
The actual trucks, like in the lot.
Yeah, the actual trucks. Yeah. This was in like 2012, so they were still trucks.
Yeah. I don't know. I preferred the pizza places, but the trucks had, without a doubt, the best mozzarella. Like their mozzarella sticks were to die for. But the sandwiches were smaller overall than the ones from the pizza places. So. Wait, Closenberg, aren't... Do you live down here?
What?
I go to the one in Culver City.
Alright, 2-0 Frank.
Money. Oh, then what the hell are you talking about?
Dude, OG, how could you lose that much worse than you did last night? Last night was brutal.